All right, Rena, what are we doing here today?
We are going to jump out of a plane.
What? You are crazy. Why would you want to do that?
I don't know.
Well, fortunately, you came to the right place. We're going to go on that beautiful aircraft right there, mm-hmm. Go up to about 14,000 feet in this beautiful blue sky, and we're going to have ourselves a party. What do you say?
I say let's go.
You ready to do this?
I am.
You ready to skydive?
Yes.
All right. You got any last words for anybody watching at home?
I love my girls.
You love your girls? All right. Well, you'll be able to tell them once we get on the ground. I promise you that, all right?
Yes.
We're going to have some fun. You ready to do this?
I am.
All right. Let's go. We'll see you in the sky, okay?
Okay.
All right. All right. We're walking to the plane. You ready? It's game time.
I know.
All right. It's going to get real, all right? And we got to do it.
I'll follow you up. Follow me in. Watch your head. That thing will get you.
Yeah!
All right, we're off the ground. You ready to do this?
I am.
All right, Nate, you ready?
Yeah,
here we go. All right. Look alive, people. All right, we'll see you in the sky, all right? Let's do it. Hey, look, there's Walmart. Got the noodle, baby! Yeah! All right, Rena! How does it feel to be a skydiver?
Awesome. I just ate grass.
Yeah, you guys kicked up some grass. Was that a rush or what?
Yeah.
Isn't that something else? Yeah. Rena, you just went skydiving.
Yes.
Was that amazing or what?
It was awesome.
Awesome, awesome. Well, you jumped with Nate. We had a blast.
Yes, we did.
We did some good stuff. What was your favorite part, the free fall or the canopy ride?
Free fall.
Isn't that something
Scared
else?
The shit out of me.
Awesome. Well, you came, we did it. Yeah. Thanks for coming to Skydive Tennessee here in Tullahoma. Welcome to skydiving, and make sure you come see us again, all right?
Definitely.
All right, blue skies.